alone.
Okay, I am now all ready for the Brooklyn Bailey show. I'm wearing a gray shirt, a regular jacket, my purse, and black jeans and black shoes. This time I am not late. I'm actually leaving 1 hour and 30 minutes before the show starts. So hopefully there's not a long line and hopefully I'm not late because of the train again. So let's see how it goes.
Thank you.
school this morning most definitely was not. We had to school. Alright, what's your name?
Lila.
And how old are you?
11.
Okay, are you ready? Okay, Brooklyn. What is your name, sweetheart?
I'm Kayla and I'm 11.
Here's how it's going to work. I'm going to ask each of you, well, Bailey and I are going to ask each of you two Brooklyn and Bailey trivia questions. If you guys don't know the answer to the question, you can ask Camry and she will help you out. Does that sound okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, awesome.
Back from the concert, and Brooklyn and Bailey sound so sweet. They sound the sweetest, honestly. They sound and act just like in their videos, and they are very motivational. Between almost every song they sang, they gave like a motivational speech, and I thought that was very cool of them to motivate all these girls. And I couldn't record the ending after that last clip, on that last song, some people from backstage came and then they said their goodbyes. And when I was leaving the concert, I saw Mindy and I was able to give her a hug. And I'm so mad because I couldn't take a picture with her because my phone died. That's why I couldn't record the ending as well. But at least I got every song they sang. So I am glad I went. And if Brooklyn and Bailey watches this, I love you guys. And thank you for being so motivational and sweet. And yeah. So this is the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to love yourself first. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.